Hello friends, once again warm welcome to our channel It's Possible. Today we have came up with the most awaited vacancy of this year running right now, which is at Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited, HPCL. As we all know that HPCL is a Navaratna and a Forbes 2000 company. It is ranked at 384 in Fortune Global 500 list and 48 in the list of Plant Top 250 global energy companies in year 2017. Right now, during the year 2017-18, HPCL has achieved the highest ever profit of 6,357 crore. Okay, right now the HPCL invites proficient and motivated candidates for their growth of industry, as well as interesting and eligible candidates can apply for this all vacancies online. Here I am showing you the important date. The online application starts from 31st July 2018, and the last date for this application is 31st August 2018. Right now there are 6 to 7 vacancies. Detail of each vacancy I am going to share here. The first one is vacancy for design, construction, maintenance and rotary engineer. There is 7 vacancy. The salary grade is B. Maximum age for almost all the vacancies are 30. The selection procedure is through written test and then interviews. What are the eligible qualifications? The eligible qualification they are asking for is 4 years full time BTech in mechanical and mechanical and production engineering, either of anyone, with 60% marks and 50% for STSC and PWD candidate. They are asking minimum work experience of 4 years in the petroleum refinery, petrochemical or fertilizer unit. They have given all the details, means how you have to do your job, that is you have to deal with steam turbine, centrifugal and reciprocatory compressor, pumps, all the availability and reliability of all the reactor. You have to deal with the solving skills. You have to be self-motivated. They are asking you to be a reliable person and you should have knowledge of all the basic things. For this post, they are giving you the salary of 70,000 to 2 lakh per month. The main thing is that they have given all the job description, means what are the thing, what are the management you have to do. Selection procedure is first through written test, then through interview. The second vacancy is of inspection engineer, that is in refinery. Maximum age for here is 30 and the pay scale is same as above, that is 70,000 to 2 lakh per month. What they are asking is that they are asking for 4 years BE, BTech regular in mechanical engineering with 60% marks for general and relaxation of 50% marks to all the STSC and PWD candidate. They are also asking in this vacancy job experience of 4 years as in the previous one. Experience mainly in the inspection of refinery, petrochemical and fertilizer industry. Apart from this, here you have to do QA/QC work, which is not at all required in the first vacancy, and the selection procedure is first written test and through interview. The second one vacancy is of electrical engineer in refinery on the same pay scale of 70,000 to 2 lakh per month. They are asking 4 years full time BTech in electrical and electronics. Work experience, they require 4 years of minimum work experience in the same field. They have given the full job description, what are the work you are supposed to do here. The fourth one vacancy is for instrumentation engineer in refinery with the 4 years of minimum experience, 30 years of maximum age and pay scale of 70,000 to 2 lakh per annum. Here also they have given the full job description, means planning, shutdown, DCS, PLC control and all. Shortlisting will be through written test followed by interview. The next one is vacancy of production engineer at refinery. For production engineer, they are asking minimum 4 years of experience in chemical engineering or chemical, petrochemical, petroleum refining and petrochemical, petroleum refining engineering. They have given the full experience, work experience they are required, that is handling of all the blowers, pump, furnaces, knowledge of all the process flow diagrams and all. job description they have given here. The next vacancy is of civil engineer at refinery. For it, the educational qualification is 4 years full-time BE, BTech in civil, and 60% marks minimum for general, and relaxation of 50% to all the HPCL PWD candidate. Work experience, they are asking 4 years of minimum work experience, and they have given the full job experience of all the construction, drawing and all. Now listen carefully, first of all, that all for all this thing they have given all the eligibility criteria, but the candidate having combination degree, for example, if you have combination of degree as food technology, oil and paint, biochemical, production, automobile, mechatronics, industrial engineering, power engineering, they are not at all eligible to apply. They are requiring full-time specific BTech in the specific branch. Apart from this, there is also one more vacancy, that is of assistant manager of B grade, and they are giving a higher pay scale, maybe 20.5 lakhs per annum for your assistant manager. They have given all the details, means what is the procedure of screening and shortlisting. In your written test, they are going on to ask the general aptitude, which is mainly based on logical reasoning and data interpretation, and quantitative aptitude test, English language. Second one test is of technical professional knowledge, that is your professional background question. The candidate who will clear all the written tests, they will be called for group tasks, and on the basis of that they will get your merit of written test. After that, all the candidate who qualify written test, group task and personal interview, they are required to ask for further HR round and all the medical round. The written test, for written test, minimum qualification marks is 50% for all the category, and minimum overall qualification marks for unreserved is 60%, and for reserve, that is STSC, PWC, OBC, they are asking for 54%. Written, on the basis of written test, they are just going on to shortlist you. On the basis of your final merit list, they will apply you or call you. For personal interview, each candidate must have at least 50% marks in all the previous written tests, all the previous exam the candidate has given. On the basis of your final score, they will call you. After that, they will take your pre-employment medical exam. If you find fit, then only they will ask you to further to join the industry. There are some relaxation they are giving on the basis of category and all the basis of requirement. Now, how to apply? For application process, the candidate is required to apply online through the site www.hindustanpetroleum.com. I am going on to share this site on my comment description also, so please go to that site. As I told you earlier, that application, online submission of application will be allowed on the website from 31st of July to 31st of August. Okay, so just apply before the last date. First, you have to log in to www.hindustanpetroleum.com. In that website, you have to go to career. In career, you have to read all the instructions very carefully. You should have a passport photograph of size less than 500 KB. Second thing you required is, you require to upload all the scanned passport size photograph, all the document you are having. Then, after filling your application form online, you have to take printout. You didn't require to send that printout, but it is for your reference only. Then you have to pay the processing fees as it is been detailed. You have to pay the fees through SBI debit card and credit card or challan also. The fee they are asking is for general and OBC candidate, they are asking for 590 rupees, that is 500 rupees of fees and 18% of GST of 90 rupees. For STSC, PWD, there is no fees, it is free for them. After this, all the payment of the fee, you have to get to know your one number. You have to save your all the print, you have to take all the printout of the online generated form for your general reference. The one more instruction I want to get to you in your knowledge is that only Indian national need to apply. If some candidate is out of India, they are not at all required to apply. The candidate will be asked for all the written tests and for all the thing. Will not get any TA. If you have any query or something else, there is two websites they have given, that is CORPENABLE RECRUITMENT, that is corpenpelerect@mail.hplc.co.in. In that you can ask your all the query you are having. So I think I have shared you all the information which is very much useful for you to apply to this exam. Please apply to this vacancy and hope you all best of luck. If you have not at all subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel. Please like and share our video. Thank you.